Let's make waffles. Take 1 tablespoon of melted butter, add 1/4 cup of pork panko, 1 egg, optional 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Mix it up real good and it's going to make 2 waffles. Put them in your mini waffle maker, spread it out a bit. You're gonna cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. Then you whip up some whipped cream. Again, the vanilla is optional. These are one of our favorites and I hope you enjoy. Let me know if you make them.